Evening, more backlash from Boar's Head. We learned inspectors warned about major deficiencies at the Virginia plant 2 years before the deli meat listeria outbreak happened. The USDA identified issues with the plant's physical conditions, including rusty equipment, flaking paint, and dripping condensation. The reports warned the poor conditions could, quote, pose an imminent threat. At least 57 people from 18 states have been hospitalized in connection to the listeria outbreak. At least 9 people have died.